street. Who knows as I may fare may go, I can dance quite well. Tonight I'm bound for Wicklow's town, is where my people dwell. You better come with me, she said, for the distance is not far. And find her so friendly, I jumped into her car. Well, as the dance was over, straight to the bed did go. Twas little did I hear a thing, she pulled my overthrow. Robbed my gold watch and £30, a pack of bags and fled. I left there stark naked alone upon the bed. Now when I awoke in the morning, it was nothing that I spy. But a woman's shirt and apron upon the bed did lie. See you. Well, as the streets were lonesome at the hour of 2 o'clock, I put on the shirt and apron and marched down to the dock. The crew, they saw me coming, these words to me did say, my dear old chap, you've struck a snub since you've been gone away. Are those new spring fashions that the ladies were on shore? Where is the shop and pub at? Is there any more? The captain on the quarterdeck looked at me with a frown. Say, Jack, I'd buy a better suit than that for £30. I would, sir, if I could, sir, if I only got the chance. But I met a girl on Peter Street, she asked me to a dance. She danced my heart to steps, and I got her off my head to feet. I'll take my oath no more, I'll go to a dance on Peter Street. Oh, you landsman and you seaman, a warning take by me. Be sure to choose good company when you go out on spree. Be sure to choose good company, you'll find yourself like me. When a woman's shirt and apron, put a picture out for a sleeve.